Hi guys, and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable live lock screen on Motorola phones. So this is a Motorola G85 5G, and live lock screen are some pictures and stories which appears on your lock screen. And if you want to disable it, you need to go on your phone to settings. And here just tap on home and lock screen. Here we have lock screen, and here is live lock screen. Just tap on it, and here we have changing wallpapers and stories. And to disable this live lock screen, just tap here and tap again deactivate. And that's all, and now you will not see that wallpapers and story anymore on your lock screen. Now let's test it. I will lock my screen, and as you can see, I don't have any wallpaper, just the original one from Motorola on my screen. Okay. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.